match, we're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Punishing their opponent.
Loving blow to the chest.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
No impact to the stomach.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, an axe handle.
Little insult to your injury.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. In triple threat, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
There's a reason this is called the triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, my God.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Still stares to the face.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Body
slam. Oh, my gosh. Strowman striking fear into the heart of his opponent.
Omos formulating a move.
Oh, what a strike to the back. And gets tossed back into the mat.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, put to the gut.
They could win right out of you.
This one is headed outside, guys. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Oh, we are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the... He gets there.
A few seconds longer in this match would have been over.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Can he do it here? He forces a break before the count of two.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Oh, into the cover.
And there's the kick out.
He's still in this.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Big knee.
And right between the shoulder blades.
Omos absolutely asserting a towering presence here. Not the position you want to be in right now. And gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one. He'll head to the ring. Gets him with the counter.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Setting up for something here.
Someone called the dentist.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
And a modest pace for leaving the opening. Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
Driven down with a Yokosuka cutter.
And there's the cover.
And he breaks the pin.
Steer clear of that. One. Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Chokeslam! Is there any light left in Omos?
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
That was about as close as you're going to get to pinning Omos. And you have to think, it ain't going to happen again.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a different kind of challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
He steps foot in the ring again. And slammed down. And we see the attention being pulled in the torso area.
Nothing fancy there, spinning Uranagi. Coming next.
Taking their time. Oh, my God. Get the wind right out of you.
Braun is steaming. Carnage inbound.
Braun Strowman.
Whoa.
The monster's wrapping this up. Cover.
Again, proving just what he is, the monster of all monsters. It is going to take a lot more than that to pin him down for the count.
And Omos is as surprised as we are.
On the top!
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Being carried around with ease. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Will it be?
Kick out at this point.
Well, it has him up. Running power slam.
Ooh. Ryan should show mercy and just end this.
Scoop slam. Here he goes for the win.
Then he clubs it out.
And a kick out by Strowman.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
Hoisted up.
Spine by the shoulder.
Here we go.
You're right. Uh-oh. Ooh, saw it coming. Got an elbow from Strowman. What an FTR plant.
Nicely.
Strowman trying to put his opponent away.
Oh, look at Strowman with an elevated triangle here.
After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who are in this match.
Triple threat matches tend to live up to the hype, and this one was no different.